YouTube land, what's up? It's your girl Makar from Cougar's Closet. How y'all feeling today? So listen, if you are here today, what's today? Thursday, 2/25, but what's the day? When are you? You mark this date right. If you are on this video right now, you are a part of history in the making. I'm trying to go down in history here. I'm about to go down. Y'all mark the dates. And it was another video I told y'all to mark a date on too. I don't tell y'all to mark these dates for nothing. Y'all better start marking these dates now. If you a cougar in my line, y'all better start marking. Yeah. And so let me tell you why you will be a part of history in making. Because tonight, I am doing my first conspiracy case. Yeah. Which is entitled Kanye West, The Walking Conspiracy. Yeah. So I'm a conspiracist, right? But the thing is, everybody that I've ever done a conspiracy on, they were dead. I had to read and find out what happened. And me and my soul, they soul, we got in touch the way we got in touch, you know. So, you know, by me being a conspiracy theorist, all the people that I interviewed have passed away. I don't know if y'all saw this video that I done called Are Your Favorite Celebrities Being Blackballed? If not, you should go back and look at that. Now, what's the difference is why you are a part of history in making is because, y'all, I lost my train of thought. Oh, because Kanye West is the first conspiracy I'll be able to do while he's still alive. So you are a part of history in making because this is my first conspiracy case. Okay, so y'all, it's going to be all over tonight. Please bear with me. Please try to make it make sense. I'm just a jigsaw puzzle. I'm just a whirlwind. Okay, so with Kanye West, right, I find it real, real, real hard to believe that a cat like that ain't got strategy. So this is my conspiracy, right? For a man to be that spiritually equipped like he is and be that awakened like he is and took himself to the top like he did, all the way in genius status. I don't care how nobody feels about it, but that's how he did it. But see, he had the wrong help going up when he was inventing himself. He didn't know that the people that was in the party was the sharks. He didn't know that. So he didn't know on his way up inventing himself that the same people that took him up, y'all, I'm looking at it, I'm sorry, the same group of people that took him up, he didn't know they was the same type of people that could take him down. See, reality's kicking in for him. He's a smart man. And so what he's doing is he's tearing himself. He's allowing them to go ahead and tear him down. He's gonna go ahead and take that fall. But see, once they tear him down, he's gonna build himself back up. So nobody can't tear him back down. So I'd be a lie if I said that he's not having any struggles. He having struggles. They turning him down. They taking money. They doing this. They doing that. But see, the thing is, he's working on is a way to try to wean certain people out. It's just certain people he don't want to deal with no more. So the wind is blowing against him instead of blowing with him. You see, that's what's going on with him. And he talked about, you know, how losing the money has made him humble. But, you know, he lost a lot of things on that invention. Like, you know, he lost his mother on that invention. And then he got tore down by the people that took him to the top on this invention. I find it hard. A spiritual cat like that ain't got something else brewing in the background. Just makes me wonder, what are you working on, Kanye? Kanye, what are you working on? Are you working on a barter system? Are you working on some type of designer place where people can go and get your bags of clothes for just $20? This is history in the making. This is just a conspiracy. Everybody has conspiracy, but I got wildlife footage rolling right now. Why not be a part of it? This is entertainment only. Let me see if I had anything else in my notes. Yeah, I think he's making some type of underground move. That cat's too raw. I think he's giving everybody everything back, having them terminate the contracts. I find it hard that cat ain't already figured out a way to reinvent himself. Like, he's the type of guy that thinks like me. There's so many plans in the background. You looking for me to come through the front door and that ain't how I'm rolling in. I'd be a fool to believe he's not that type of cat. They got a hearing ear. Now, let me say this. I'm not trying to convince anybody. I'm not trying to make anybody see it my way. What I'm saying is, I am a conspiracist, and this is my first live actual case, and I just want to test something. I want to put my muscle where it's supposed to be at. You know, I want to put my money where my mouth is. I just find it hard to believe that cat ain't working on something. I mean, we got so many outlets, like, all you can do is see it manifest before your face. I find it hard to believe that cat ain't working on nothing. Now, let me say this, I could be wrong. I'm not 100% right all the time. It's just a conspiracy for your entertainment purposes only. Now, listen, I know people are going to, you know, like I say, think I'm trying to persuade them or make them see the world a different way. I'm not trying to do that. I'm just trying to make you see it how gods and goddesses see it, how emperors and empresses see it. Aries energy. We just breezy like that. You know, I just find it hard to believe, like, me, him, and me and that cat, when we go on to be in our place, where Albert Einstein at and Frederick Douglass put us in the mix, you know? Like, this thing is so bigger than what you can see. But see, that's the thing. Y'all can't see it. But I'm telling you about it. A cat like that got 9 lives. Roy Jones had 9 lives. Boxer. He had 9 lives as well. I don't know. I just know I want to get a piece of this. Why it's going down. That's all I know. I want to get a piece of it. He's my first conspiracy case. That man is a different type of man. See, everybody looking at what's before him.
He might be trying to invent some type of moneyless world. Oh, what are you doing? It's something. It's something you're working on.
That includes treating folks like folks. Where it seems like to me he want to level it out.
I mean, that's what I could be wrong. Hey, I don't know nothing about that man. I could be wrong. But I find it hard to believe a cat like that with that type of power.
You see, y'all don't see how he bang in the spiritual form. I do. That's the thing. Y'all see Kanye on the videos. Oh, no, I see Kanye up here. I see him emperor to empress.
I'm just saying, everything don't take money in worlds like me and his. Everything don't take money.
And if you got to have the money, we manifest. I'm not going to tell you too much about that man, but this is the walking conspiracy. This is my first walking conspiracy case. 101, I'm proud of it. This is just entertainment only.
I just find it hard to believe a man like that.
You got to give it back so you can go do it.
That man ain't turned that stuff loose.
That man ain't turned that stuff loose without no... He knew what he was doing when he went to terminate.
He knew what he was doing. He hit him all with one shot. That's a smart man. That's why he targeted where he targeted.
He wants out of it. He doesn't even want to talk at the table. He wants out of it. He don't want to call on the phone. You never heard of him, and he never heard of you.
I find it hard to believe a man like that ain't got a different type of strategy that's out there hit, because don't nobody believe who he say he is.
People wouldn't believe if I said who I was. He just got more guts than I do. I'm sensitive about it.
I just find it hard to believe a man like that.
Y'all, I gotta have a swig of this beer because I just find it hard to believe a man like that ain't got something else going that's finna blow the world.
Hey, if nothing comes of it, you still witnessing history in the making, because he's my first walking conspiracy case living.
Everybody I had to follow, from Eazy-E to Pimp C and all those people that I talk about in that video that I did, are your favorite celebrities being blackballed. Everybody was dead, so I had to dig up the information by walking down a dark alley that didn't have no lights. I was bumping up against stuff. Hit my face on brick walls. I was doing that type of stuff. I don't know. Some say they think he's broke. Well, of course he's broke. But I think he's going broke for a reason.
You're talking about a man with that much genius
status, whatever you want to call it. I just felt like making something up and making it look astonishing.
I hope it worked.
That's a smart man, y'all. Y'all, I'm sorry. That's a smart ass man. That man gave that shit up. That man gave that shit back. Oof! Some say they think he's done. They think he's broke. But see, this is my thing. This is the conspiracy. My first case. I'ma need... What is that I need? Is that a jury? I'ma need a jury. But first, before I get the jury, I'ma need some more conspiracies. Drop your conspiracy down below what you think. Do you think he's broke? Do you think he's pulling a Roy Jones?
What do you think this cat's doing here? Do you think he's up to something? Do you think he's trying to invent another world? It's some going on with that cat? Like, he's like, I'm going to tell you who he is. He's like the GE electric light bulb head. That's why his head is shaped like that. Oh, I don't want to talk about it. He's the the light bulb. GE. The big light that they cut on. His light. But see, I can see how he's walking. Because I'm meeting him. So what do you think about this, though? Do you think he deserves this? Do you think he deserves this? I want your conspiracy. Do you think he broke it? He'll be a bum and he'll be homeless, living on Xavier benches at the park. The smelly man in the trench coat and rubber boots with the hood on with dirt all over it and pigeons all around him and dogs peeing and pooping on him. What do you think? What is your conspiracy? Let's battle here. Let's conspiracy battle. Like, we can keep this open as long as it stays respectful. I don't like, you know, disrespectful stuff. But, like, if we could, like, instead of trying to prove who's right and look at it like an Albert Hitchcock movie, something, a mystery got your mind going. See if we could look at it like that. Instead of a conspiracy, then we begin somewhere. Because everybody always want to be right. I'm just a conspiracist. This is my first conspiracy case. Kanye the walking conspiracy. And see, y'all think when this hit, y'all think it's going to hit a certain way. But it ain't going to hit the way y'all think it's going to hit. This finna hit a whole different. Listen, let me get off here, because tell me what y'all think y'all different conspiracies is. And this is only for my conspiracy fans, of course. Everybody's not into conspiracy, but I just happen to be into conspiracy because I'm into mystery, because I'm mysterious. So these are the type of things that, like, things that make me stretch my brain and complain about it on here to y'all. Anywho, y'all just came on here to burn some steam. Cook is called the.